Welcome to the Solid Edge Tips and Tricks video, View Shortcuts. Most CAD systems provide basic default model viewing directions, like left, right, top, bottom, front, back, and isometric. However, if you want to change your view orientation quickly, without interrupting the active command, this can get tricky. Solid Edge has the solution by using default shortcut keys. Here's how they work. To view the model on screen in any of the standard view orientations, press the Control key in combination with the first letter of the view name. So to view from the top, press Control T. Similarly, to view from the right, press Control R. Press Control F for the front view, and Control I for isometric view. For a diametric view, press Control J. The View Cube also lets you change the orientation in the middle of any creation or editing command. Simply click the face or corner for the desired viewing direction. The view reorients with each key press, even when a model creation or editing command is active, thus facilitating easy viewing transparently during modeling or editing process.